Good evening, boys and girls, and welcome once again to another edition of Biker Cigar Review. And the first of tonight's two sticks is the La Aurora Cameroon. I didn't intentionally seek out this particular stick. It came in a sampler from Famous Smoke Shop. So in just a minute, we're going to light it up and get started. Okay, it's time to go ahead and cut our cigar and fire it up. Got a good cut on the first try. Excellent pre-light draw. As I said, I didn't actually seek this stick out. It was part of a 12 cigar sampler that had five different brands of cigars in it. I'm sorry, six, two of each. But it does intrigue me because pretty much the only machine-made cigar that I will indulge in and do regularly is La Aurora Principes Machine Maids, the natural and the vanilla flavor. And it also has a Cameroon wrapper, and that cigar is basically made from the trimmings used to make their premium cigars such as this one. Excuse me for a second, I forgot to crack open the garage door here for a little ventilation. There we go. So I am kind of curious as to how good or bad, if you will, that this particular stick is. We've got a good light started. The initial draw after lighting is just a shade toward the loose end of the spectrum, but not overly so. And everything's looking good. We're going to go ahead and indulge in our stick here for a little bit. And when we come back, we'll go over the construction. All right, let's talk a little bit about our La Aurora Cameroon. Once again, I have my idiot sheet next to me. It hails from the Dominican Republic. The appearance is a medium brown, which is typical for a Cameroon. The construction so far is good. Not fantastic, but adequate, I should say. Wrapper is obviously a Cameroon. Filler is Dominican tobacco, and it's classified as a medium to full. Remains to be seen which that will be. It's a Robusto size, a standard Robusto size, I should say, not a super size. And so far, so good. It's not knocking my socks off flavor-wise. Let's take a look at the ash real quick. By the way, if you notice, my fan in the background is a little louder.
because my son is off work tonight, so he's using his, which I usually use. It's a lot quieter. You can see we got a nice ash going there. Nice even burn. Performance wise, the cigar is performing beautifully. Flavor wise, it's not exactly in my wheelhouse. It's very mild. And I don't tend to go for Cameroon wrappers anyway. Beverage, as usual, is a cup of coffee. In my opinion, the best cigar with a Cameroon wrapper is obviously the Oliva G. If I was to compare this cigar to another one, it's actually smokes almost exactly like a Quorum Classic, which is a fantastic budget cigar. I'm not sure what the price of this is because it came in a sampler, but the average cigar price in that sampler was about $2.25. No issues as far as the amount of smoke is concerned. This would be a real good cigar for a beginner. Frankly, flavor-wise, I prefer their machine-made Principes to this one, but to each his own. Just because I don't like it don't mean someone else won't.
And with that, we will be back in a moment.
Smokeability factor with our La Aurora Cameroon. By the way, the movie for today is called Squirm. It's an old late 1970s horror flick about worms that get electrified by a fallen power line and decide to kill people. Do with that what you will. One of my favorite B-horror movies. Anyway, I digress. Okay, our La Aurora Cameroon is burning perfectly even. It's got a beautiful, I mean, one of the best looking cylindrical ashes that I have seen yet. The draw is siding on the loose side, and it's a loose draw that indicates a cigar that's not packed too tightly with tobacco. And that can either be a good thing or a bad thing depending on your point of view. We'll see if we can get this to drop in my lap while we're filming here. There it went, right on the floor. Okay, right on cue too. It's burning nice and cool, obviously, because it has an almost perfectly even burn. The burn rate is a little faster than usual, which isn't surprising given to the fact that it's not really packed too tightly with tobacco. It's an absolutely perfect performing cigar in every way, except in my view, flavor. The flavor reminds me of the CAO OSA, or OSA if you will. Very mild, too mild for my palate, but for a beginner, this would be a perfect cigar for a beginner. I can't really recommend it to those of us who have been indulging in the leaf for a while. By the way, if you're averse about
smoking machine-made cigars, I encourage you to try the La Aurora Principes. They're fantastic little cigars, and they can be had online for about $60 a stick. And they only come in one size, Cameroon, which is around, I believe it's a 38 gauge. But for me, they're a great everyday and quick smoke.
When we come back, we'll do our wrap up on our La Aurora Cameroon. Okay, we're far enough down into our La Aurora Cameroon to give a good assessment. Still holding a beautifully cylindrical and perfect burn.
Since I've been smoking it down a little bit, the flavor's kicked in somewhat, but still it's really mild. And I attribute that to the fact that it's got all Dominican filler. I tend to favor Nicaraguan tobacco. I'm not a real big fan of Dominican. Okay, what we have here, once again, not to belabor the point, La Aurora Cameroon. It hails from the Dominican Republic. It's a medium brown color. Construction is adequate. It has a Cameroon wrapper, obviously. Strength I would classify as medium. It's a Robusto size, a regular Robusto. It's burned perfectly even, and I don't see any reason why it won't continue to do that all the way to the end. It burns cool, and it burns a little quicker than most. Again, I attribute that to the fact that it's not really packed with tobacco. It's just a tad loose. Makes a very good amount of smoke. How do I like this cigar? It's okay. I mean, I did not enjoy this cigar as much as I did the La Gloria Cubana Maduro the night before tonight. But it's not bad. Would I actively go out and seek this at the local brick and mortar and buy it singly? Probably not. But if it comes in a sampler, which this particular one did, actually there's two of them, I definitely wouldn't turn my nose up to it. And would I buy it again? Again, in the aforementioned famous smoke shop sampler, there's other cigars in there that I do like a lot, so I would probably buy it again based on that. The availability factor. It's available online for sure. I have not seen them in the local brick and mortars that I have frequented here in Cigar City on the outskirts of actually Tampa. I live a little bit further away from Tampa now. About 30 miles, but I still work in Tampa, so. With that, we're going to go ahead and close out. And I say once again, thank you for watching, and long ashes, La Aurora Cameroon.
Good night, everybody.